So this next piece is the title song from my EP, my first solo EP that you probably saw laying there on the table. Actually, it's not released yet. It will be released on July 7th, but I thought that it would be nice to take it here and that you are the first one who could buy it. If you are interested. So there are four songs on my EP and it's €5. So if you want, or if you just want to have a talk, just come to me after the concert and I will be there. So the EP is called Luna, and this song also. And that's actually a song inspired by the way the sea and the moon are sort of connected, and that, I don't know how you call it in English, I think the tides, like the sea is first here and then comes further and then goes back again. There is some sort of connection and attraction, gravity, and I had this idea on a guitar between dissonance and consonance that sort of felt, yeah, I thought it was a good connection. So this piece is actually sort of dedicated to the moon. Luna, I hope you like it.
Thank you.